I guess they're not running trophy dashes yet.
Only about 5 minutes past 8 o'clock or so ago. I don't actually have all the clock on me, but there are some of them.
God damn, they're running seven of them right off the bat. There was quite a few of these guys.
Josh Comstock Wambangers and street stocks are running together. And car number 75 is not here anyway. We'll find out who's been driving car number 75 before the race is over. We'll try. Whoops. Now, Walter Shoemaker is the guy in control, remember. He's the one throwing the green flag. He didn't like that. He said, no green flag that time.
Am I in your way?
No, I just like to know who they are.
So, oh, yeah.
It's the beginning of the season, ladies and gentlemen. All of our records are brand new. Some of them don't even exist.
There we go, taking a little short
and a lap and a half to go for the guys back in second and third. With the most excitement of the race, Chris Tyler with a bold move to the outside. Car 27 is supposed to get his checkered flag over there. Here he comes. He was taking a cool down lap, that's what it was. Now he's got the checkered flag. Let's give him a CC Speedway welcome and a thanks for winning the race right there. That's car 27. Put those hands over your head and give him a round of applause where he can see it.
Got to slow down.
Come on. Aw, man.
They're not going to let y'all go.
Hang on. I'll explain that for you. When the yellow light flashes, it goes out into the blue for the drivers. They are ready to go now. And Mark the Shoemaker's got the green flag in hand. Thank you.
I like the paint job on 42.
Once again, thanks to all you folks bringing up those sponsor changes and sponsor periods. If you'll bring me a list of your sponsors on a little scrap of piece of paper, then we'll be able to tell everybody about it next week. John Jalopka in the low cap Chevy, 79, takes third place there. Remember, Terry up here to do all this work for me, folks, I'll tell you. We just got the word to Tom Eccles in car number 09. In fact, I got definite proof that Rene Alvarez is not in car number 09. He just came up here and said, I'm Rene Alvarez, and I'm not in that car. You know what? He's right. He was right up here. I promise. He's not on it. That's Tom Eccles in 09.
Well, whoever that is in 6 doesn't want to get up there. Get on it, Bubba.
Yes, he's pushing him.
Yes, person.
And this is just with the second heat for Kurt Stoppers and Walmart.
Hang on to it, bud. You're catching him. taking the turns too high, Bubba. He started to walk off and leave you. No, Bubba!
Out of the 16, don't have the hold of that driver yet.
That don't surprise me. Hold on to it, Bubba. No, he wasn't. He wasn't even here.
Last season.
Oh, no, Bubba.
A lot of brand new cars, and it's going to get more and more cars in the street stock class. This is a great place and a great way to do it.
All right, Bubba, you got second back. Damn it, now you got last.
Number four. Number 40, you got a man coming out there, I'll tell you. I just found out that about the third person in car 16 is Bubba Ford. I'm not going to forget the rest of the night, I promise you. I just thank you for all you folks giving me a hand and helping me out. We'll do the best we can when we're in the jungle. I'm coming over, I can't believe it.
That's the leader.
I have a car checkered flag coming out.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, it takes to win and never hold it back.
Stay on the track.
Right? Well, that means he still makes money in the heat.
It's just a setup. He gets the setup right, he'll be alright.
That car's been sitting. It's crowding bad tires on it, first of all. Huh?
What is it?
It's a Buick.
Deal with all that writing on it.
It's a Buick Century.
Big bird.
Uh-huh.
James Lee is home with number 22. Thank you. I know it's intermission time, but you got to hang out to wave your hands over your head for this guy. Thomas Wilbacher hadn't won a race in how many years? No, he won a couple of races last year, too. But I'll tell you, he doesn't win them very often, and that's just a good start. I'd love to see him win a race in that charming field. Thomas Wilbacher. And Connor McPherson. Thank you. around real bad at Murray's Bend. Smith says I'll have none of that. Sponsored by Red Dog. up the ghost in a big, huge puff of smoke. Takes it into the middle, especially after being involved in that shunt over there in turn number three. In the middle of all this stuff, G.B. Carter was taking the win again tonight, making a clean sweep for car 77 out of the valley. I'm not real sure if Happy Green got all the names of all the sponsors and all the names of all the drivers in this class of cars. It is a real jumble here, but a lot of the drivers have not turned in their driver's forms until tonight. And so I really feel like I'm running without full information. But as I said, I can't read it off if it's not on the page, and I apologize to those people that are with the drivers. I do have a big pile of driver's information that was brought to me tonight, and so I guarantee you it will all be in the book for next week. If I don't get everybody's name in the street stock class. Last week, there was not as many street stock cars. Now they're beginning to get them together and get out here. Of course, car number 27 is easy to tell. She's the guy in Jennings that won all the races last week. We know that 09 is Tom Echol. Bubba Cope is out there, number 16. Harry. Oh, he should say.
All right.
case, the feature winner for each night is featured on the cover of the new program.
Come on.
And again, on the inside, all the people that win.
All the way down. Get off, fellas.
And it looks like that in the 6-4. If it was the left one, he might have kept it going.
Still had 30, lap 28.
Oh, he did?
Mm-hmm. Everybody left him.
I guess I'm
yeah, he went around him on the front straightaway right here.
more than one last week.
Here he comes, Jerry Jennings, in car number 27.
He said two the one last week.
33, which I should have in my book, but I don't, and I apologize to the folks. That's David Kenya, and I don't have his sponsors, and I know he's got a bike. Next week, we'll be the we fastest driver in this class tonight during time trial. And the fastest car on the track as far as cutting laps goes. First place all the way through. Larry Smith in car number 5.